Hello, these are the five facts about the Dadasaheb Phalke, the father of Indian cinema. His real name was Dandiraj Govind Phalke, who was born in Trimbakeshwar in Nasik in 1870. He began his career as a small-time photographer in Godhra, Gujarat. His family was a Marathi-speaking Deshastra Brahmin family, and Phalke's first wife and child were the victims of the bubonic plague. He had his own printing press specializing in lithography and oleography. He was inspired to make a film after watching the film The Life of Christ. His first silent film was Raja Harishchandra, in which he directed, produced, wrote, and also built the sets for it. His son also played a role in this film as Raja Harishchandra's son. His obsession with perfection and constant use of filming equipment led to temporary blindness. Don't forget to subscribe our channel, and really thanks for watching.